On a gorgeous day in Auckland, Angela Lyer is stuck at home and will be for another 2 weeks.
It's really strange, and you know, I love the beaches. I want to go outside.
She returned from China 2 days ago after visiting family. She didn't go to the province most affected by coronavirus, but isn't taking any chances.
I can feel the panic of people, so it's better for me to self-contain.
The health ministry says around 1,000 people a day are still arriving from China, and it expects them to isolate themselves at home for 2 weeks. It's set up a website and hotline so people can get more information.
2 weeks is a long time, I admit that. I have a high level of trust and confidence that people do the right thing to contribute to the wider community health.
Advice includes washing hands for at least 20 seconds, avoiding public spaces, covering the mouth and nose when coughing or sneezing, and thoroughly washing dishes, cutlery and towels. The ministry says if those who've travelled to China are living with someone who hasn't, they shouldn't stand closer than 1 metre for more than 15 minutes. But it's okay for friends, family or delivery drivers to drop off food.
I ordered grocery from Kandang. And one of the stuff delivered to my place.
Employment lawyers we spoke to recommend workers who need to self-isolate should ask their bosses about special paid leave or whether they can work from home like Angela. She's doing all she can to stop the spread of the virus and is hoping there's no more backlash directed at Asian Kiwis.
In the daytime, I need to work. But at night, I think I might be binge watch Netflix.
And while she can't see her friends, she can still hang out with her cat. Kristen Hall, One News.